Hello, good afternoon. Can I help you?
I have a 1 o'clock appointment today with Carissa.
Okay.
I've been going to Boys Town since I was very, very young to work with them on my hearing loss. I have a degenerative hearing loss that we started noticing when I was in grade school. All of the hearing that I have is below the normal range of hearing, and then in that there are specific sounds that I actually can't hear at all. SH, TH, a lot of the soft sounds.
My hearing loss with Jenny's is around the same level, and I think that it manifests in exactly the same way as far as the spottiness of it and the things that we can hear, and over the years what we've lost as far as like the hair pitches and things. The things that I know I used to be able to hear as a child or even 10 years ago that I can't hear as an adult. Like the example I was going to use is my dad does a whistle when he walks in the front door that I sort of realized at one point that I couldn't hear anymore.
We had looked into hearing aids in the past and they hadn't really worked out for us because of the specific hearing loss that we have. And so we had kind of always just, you know, worked through it and red lips and stuff like that.
We had always been checking in with Boys Town as far as technology that could be helping us.
They had started this study with the type of cochlear implant that I ended up getting, where it's a hearing aid and a cochlear implant. And we started discussing it, and it sounded like it was actually the perfect thing for somebody with, once again, my kind of very specific type of hearing loss to look into.
We're one of 10 institutions around the nation that are participating in the study of this particular device. The processor takes sounds from the environment, interprets them as being high or low, and I'm going to present it acoustically or as an electrical stimulation. And it does it very fast, and it does it based on the patient's needs, which is a very unique processor.
The blatant display of favoritism was shocking to the class.
With normal, like nothing going on, I was hearing about 33% actual speech, like not just noises, but actually understanding the words that were being said.
Rob.
At this point, I'm at 95% speech recognition in this ear. It's already helped me professionally. The job that I have right now, I wouldn't be able to do without it. I mean, I was on the phone all day today with people, and I used to not be able to talk on the phone at all. In my personal life, I didn't know that microwaves, when you hit the buttons, and suddenly there are all these timers on things like my oven that I never knew were there before, but suddenly it makes a noise when it's done cooking, and I had no idea.
This green line would match these, and our only concern are these two low pitches.
It gets cool slowly and over time. It's not like this instantaneous benefit. It's something where you immediately see the potential, but then it's kind of a slow process of actually realizing it. There's a lot of patience and a lot of perseverance to kind of get through it, but there's little cool things that kind of get you through it all the time. Like I said, like the little noises that you hear that you never heard before, and so those are kind of little tiny victories that you have all the time to kind of carry you through the process.
Finding out that Jenny was doing it, I immediately wanted to be a part of the study as well. It was something that I was very interested in, and it's very, you know, the sooner the better as far as doing something to improve my hearing.
Boys Town is the only group in Omaha that's currently involved in the study and have access to that technology. We like to think that we're at the cutting edge of communicative disorders here at Boys Town. That's one of the things that we are all about. We think that it opens up a large population that is currently very underserved in terms of their hearing loss. And we now have a tool that we can really help them with.
I do feel very lucky to have grown up here and had this environment. Such a great facility, and we've always had such good experiences here as far as the audiologists and the people that we've worked with. It has been nothing but a positive experience for me.